New here at 4, the first of a series of job fairs at Union Station taking place today. News 11's Patrick Clark shows us what the historic landmark is looking for and how to give a new job a spin.
Life is filled with its ups and downs between trying to find a job and holding a job and all the outside aggravations in between. Tuesday morning, more than 300 people showed up to Union Station for a job fair.
We are having a job fair at St. Louis Union Station Hotel for the soda fountain coming in October and also the St. Louis Wheel.
We're excited. The entire structure has taken shape. In the next few weeks, we'll begin to see lights go on, and then after that, the gondolas. We are looking for wheel operators. We are looking for ride attendants and loaders for the wheel. We're looking for ticket sales, retail, photography associates.
LHM estimates about 700 people applied online to work at the wheel, and another 300 applied online to work at the soda fountain. And for those who missed today's job fair,
this coming Thursday from 10 a.m. to 3 at Union Station, we'll be hosting another job fair, and then also next Thursday on the 22nd as well from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m.
You might have noticed the wheel settling into the skyline of St. Louis, where work continues on the renovation of Union Station and the aquarium to open later this year. And what are they looking for?
Energetic, enthusiastic people with a great smile that are just ready to have fun at work every day.
We're investing in the history of St. Louis, the future of St. Louis, all at the same time, and can help us pull that together into an experience for locals and tourists alike.
At 20th and Market Street in downtown St. Louis, Patrick Clark, News 11.